Meet Eric. He's 18 years old and has just finished school with exemplary grades for economics and average grades for mathematics. In search for a suitable study program, he visits the college's website where, based on information provided about himself, his interests, and school results, he's advised three relevant studies. After careful consideration, Eric chooses to study economics. On his first day at college, he's notified about an opportunity to take extracurricular math classes, which would significantly increase his chances for success. Eric happily accepts the offer and goes to math class every Thursday night. Due to the extra help, Eric scores a good grade for Statistics 1. His student counselor compliments Eric for his efforts. Eric is able to check his overall progress and sees he's on target for obtaining his diploma on time. Eric is super proud of his results and leans back and starts well-deserved gaming, non-stop. He misses the first classes in the second semester and does not log into the learning environment. His counselor's notified that Eric has become at risk for study delay. She calls him to see how he's doing and shares her concern. They agree to schedule a meeting next week. An adjusted personal plan is advised, which prevents study delay. Eric is content with the plan and regains his motivation and graduates on time. Do you also want to increase your student success? Student Analytics helps you use your institution's data to transform your student counseling to become proactive, personal, and fact-based. This helps you attract and retain more students and increase student engagement and graduation rates.